was really interested to hear what Lana's response was going to be when Byron Saxton asked her about the response of the WWE fans.
You can tell who's running that ship right there. Rusev is the guy with the total control.
Well, Byron asked a leading gotcha question.
Not sure it was leading or gotcha, but Rusev back in Fandango. The point of Fandango using his quickness, and Fandango now with the right hand. And Rusev quickly with a knee to the midsection, sending Fandango over the top rope as Rusev, seemed like Fandango caught him with the right.
This could be a bad move by Mr. Fandango.
And look at Lana. Oh, and from behind. Uh-oh. Once again by Rusev, and appears to she's going to be sent back to the locker room.
Can you blame Rusev? Lana's supposed to be out here representing the Russian hero. She's a distraction.
I agree.
It says she's Fandangoing with his opponent.
But trust me, we may never.
No!
Wait a minute.
Fandango from behind, and Fandango looking to take advantage. And Rusev into the post. And this Lana business has got Rusev off his game as Fandango continues the attack on Rusev.
Fandango's bringing the fight to Rusev.
And Fandango with a drop kick, and the big Russian's down. And Fandango again. And down goes Rusev. Quickly back to his feet, though.
Fandango owns the biggest upset in WrestleMania history. Can Lana strike twice? Can Fandango beat Rusev?
Oh, no.
Maybe not. Rusev right to the face.
Good night.
There's your answer.
Three that time before locking in the accolade that only one man has ever pushed out of. That's the United States champion, Cena.
Fandango may never Fandango again.
Today the music dies.
And remember,
let him go, Rusev.
Rusev, Cena, and an I Quit match.
By submission.